Oyagala omukolo gugwenja olugubere n'ebijjukize mu nyumba yo? Kankwanjulire Backing Montage Photo Studio. Fiba kafulumu kuba ebifaananyi n'okola video. Olina wedding, birthday party, kukyala, nika, baby shower, photoshoot oba music shoot. Na buli kimu kyonna ky'oyagala, ffe tusobola okuwa ebijjukizo ebirungi eri ebirooto byo. Ate nno mwana wattu, ku ssente ez'omuntu wa bulijjo. Tusange bannankulabe ku bitaala ku Prime Tower, Level 3, Room D04. Okumanya ebisingawo, tukubire ku nnamba zino: Noti 7, Noti 2, Emu Noti 4, Emu 2 5. Oba noti 755 31 731 oba noti 777 noti 23 4 noti 5. King Montage Photo Studio, ffe tusobola okuwa ebijjukizo ebirungi. Ate nno mwana wattu, ku ssente ez'omuntu wa bulijjo.
Welcome to Love Media, and if you're new to this channel, please subscribe and activate the notification bell. Today we are going to see overview of his life childhood. Charles Spencer Chaplin was born in London, England, on April 16, 1889. His father was a versatile vocalist and actor, and his mother, known under the stage name of Lily Harley, was an attractive actress and singer, who gained a reputation for her work in the light opera field. Charlie was thrown on his own resources before he reached the age of 10, as the early death of his father and the subsequent illness of his mother made it necessary for Charlie and his brother, Sidney, to fend for themselves. Having inherited natural talents from their parents, the youngsters took to the stage as the best opportunity for a career. Charlie made his professional debut as a member of a juvenile group called the 8 Lancashire Lads and rapidly won popular favor as an outstanding tap dancer. When he was about 12, he got his first chance to act in a legitimate stage show, and appeared as Billy the Page Boy, in support of first H.A. Saintsbury and then William Gillette in different productions of Sherlock Holmes. At the close of this engagement, Charlie started a career as a comedian in vaudeville, which eventually took him to the United States in 1910 as a featured player with the Fred Carno Repertoire Company. He scored an immediate hit with American audiences, particularly with his characterization in a sketch entitled A Night in an English Music Hall. When the Fred Carno troupe returned to the United States in the fall of 1912 for a repeat tour, Chaplin was offered a motion picture contract. He finally agreed to appear before the cameras at the expiration of his vaudeville commitments in November 1913, and his entrance in the cinema world took place that month when he joined Mack Sennett and the Keystone Film Company. His initial salary was $150 a week, but his overnight success on the screen spurred other producers to start negotiations for his services. At the completion of his Sennett contract, Chaplin moved on to the S&A Company, 1915, at a large increase. Sidney Chaplin had then arrived from England, and took his brother's place with Keystone as their leading comedian. The following year Charlie was even more in demand and signed with the Mutual Film Corporation for a much larger sum to make 12 two-reel comedies. These include The Floorwalker, The Fireman, The Vagabond, 1A.M. A production in which he was the only character for the entire two reels with the exception of the entrance of a cab driver in the opening scene, The Count, The Pawn Shop, Behind the Screen, The Rink, Easy Street, heralded as his greatest production up to that time, The Cure, The Immigrant and The Adventurer.
Oyagala omukolo gugwenja olugubere n'ebijjukize mu nyumba yo? Kankwanjulire Backing Montage Photo Studio. Fiba kafulumu kuba ebifaananyi n'okola video. Olina wedding, birthday party, kukyala, nika, baby shower, photoshoot oba music shoot. Na buli kimu kyonna ky'oyagala, ffe tusobola okuwa ebijjukizo ebirungi eri ebirooto byo. Ate nno mwana wattu, ku ssente ez'omuntu wa bulijjo. Tusange bannankulabe ku bitaala ku Prime Tower, Level 3, Room D04. Okumanya ebisingawo, tukubire ku nnamba zino: Noti 7, Noti 2, Emu Noti 4, Emu 2 5. Oba noti 755 31 731 oba noti 777 noti 23 4 noti 5. King Montage Photo Studio, ffe tusobola okuwa ebijjukizo ebirungi. Ate nno mwana wattu, ku ssente ez'omuntu wa bulijjo.